Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you how to hopefully resolve issues you might have with Firefox if it's acting very slowly, it's hanging up, or it's very slow to respond. So this tutorial will be for you guys if you're having this issue. So we're going to just jump straight into it, and the first thing we're going to do is head over and actually open up Firefox. Doesn't matter how you get to it, I'm just going to search through the search menu for it. But once you open it up, that's when we will commence with the next step of this tutorial. So then at the top right, you want to select the icon with the three lines, kind of looks like a hamburger. This will open up the More Options menu. You want to select the question mark in the circle at the bottom here, right next to the power off symbol, which will really close out of this window. So select a little question mark here. Left click on the little button that says troubleshooting information. Then you want to left click on this button that says show folder. So now you want to scroll down until you get to places. And then you see where it says places.sqlite. You want to right click on it and then left click on the option that says rename. And then you want to add a .old at the end, so it should say places.sqlite.old, and then you can close out if you're to save it. Please know you might be prompted if you want to rename this file. Select yes. So please keep in mind we're actually probably going to have to close out of our web browser here, so I'm going to close out of here. And now it says the action can't be completed because the file is open in Firefox. Now that I've closed out of the web browser, I'm going to select try again here, and we can see that it has saved the name. And if we try and open up Firefox again, hopefully it should respond a little bit faster for you guys. So also, if you're unable to even open up Firefox to begin with, you can navigate over to this path on the computer. Basically, you just go underneath users. Then you would select whatever your username is. Then you go underneath app data, roaming, Mozilla, Firefox, and then profiles. And then you would end up with this xk9jxtk1.default. And that's why I'd recommend just opening up through the Firefox troubleshooting page, because I think it's less likely you're going to get lost. But again, I hope this brief tutorial helped fix your Firefox, guys. And I will catch you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.